Maybelle Carter died in 1978 after a few years of poor health, and was interred next to her husband, Ezra, in Hendersonville Memory Gardens, Hendersonville, Tennessee. All three of their daughters, the Carter sisters Helen, June, and Anita, are buried nearby in the same cemetery.